You mentioned about China being losers if they do not feed the.
I personally believe that if China will continue to isolate itself before the international community by not respecting the decision of the arbitral tribunal or not upholding the rule of law, at the end of the day, they will end up the biggest loser in this particular matter. And I stick to that.